sense.
You ready to move out?
Unless a behemoth decides to pay us a visit.
Hey, get ready to move out. We won't last long enough to worry about it.
Ready? Outstanding. Follow me and try not to lag behind.
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
Arc Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable at a high level of technology. We're concerned whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head in through the front. It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with. Thank you. blasts have compromised most of the facility. Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. It looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now. Find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here to watch our back.
Bingo. Got it.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled. Prime command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5 4 completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god, are you all-
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the train.
Let's go.
Going down. Detected.
Is someone present?
Check the synth remains. They may have been after the transmitter as well. Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
The bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Paladin Dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secured. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle.
Mm-hmm.
May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world.
Uh-huh.
So, what do you say?
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Uh-huh.
Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
I've been thinking about this for a long, long time. I know what I'm talking about here.
Bullshit. You can't just put something between two pieces of bread and claim it's a sandwich. Does that mean a loaf of bread is technically a bread sandwich?
Technically, yes, but you wouldn't eat it all at once like that, so it doesn't matter. How you hold it matters.
Excuse me.
Huh?
Hey there.
Well,
yeah?
What the hell would you call it then?
The sky. Yeah? Yeah?